dubs. Remember to go like slower than dicks around corners and every speed bump. Try not to hit it going quick, otherwise, yeah.
They do fly.
Well, people are getting pissy as they normally do when. Because episode 10 went up and it's just a bunch of dicking around, so. People are like, stop messing around. It's farming simulator, not rescue simulator.
Want to watch you work.
Yeah, obviously. So I'm gonna, they're gonna watch me mow. I hate when the turn signals don't match. So we're doing every house. Make sure if you guys are on the ride or the walk behinds that you do 3 to 4 passes around everything big. Or every, like, edge. So houses, obviously I'm gonna come through and just try and get as much as I can. Try and pull into a driveway if you can.
Taking Gates' house.
Like Jacobs.
In a room of Jacobs.
Oh, you can put your shoot down in that's cool. If I get to a house first, then you guys just have to clean up whatever I don't get.
Alright.
Even if you did one cut, that'll... Actually, just do one cut around everything.
Yeah, I just did one around
the edges. Are not coming out.
Farming. One cut around everything. You've already done that. Go to the next house. I don't know if my music's loud enough that it's gonna pick up. If it is, then we've got problems.
can't hear. I can't hear it at least.
I know. I'm just wondering if I'm like.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Don't know.
You all should pretty much be in your own house.
I'm stuck up here. Can you give me a little bump?
What?
Can you give me like a little push?
Yeah, I'll come over.
I can. No one else should. Because that would be a break in certain rules.
Okay.
Who said okay?
Okay.
No, who said okay?
Me. Bad.
Responding house 2 for a mower stuck 1323. walk into the station. There's no point driving.
Alright.
Station one's clear, the dispatch truck one responding. Station one is strike off for house number two at Hey Gatester.
Yeah.
In the future, when you're parking any of the trucks besides the brush truck, you back the truck in and then you pull it forward until you get the door trigger.
Alright.
Just creates a standardized thing. So when you get in the truck, ideally, you can open the door while you're waiting for it. Obviously, if our new stations, you don't have that because you have to open the door if you're getting the truck anyways. But that's just how we do it.
User joined your channel.
I think we have every house and supervisor name on board.
That's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, I can see it. Get on mic, JDW.
I really like these zero turns. Well, I do, but I don't. They're not actually zero turns, which is kind of stupid. They're pretty close, but they're not exactly zero turns. Because I don't know if they can change the turning radius, because it should be able to turn. The wheel shouldn't turn 90, they should turn like 95 degrees. That would make it a zero turn.
I'd say the stand-ups are closer to being a zero.
Well, they're not supposed to be. The stand-ups aren't actual zero turns.
They can't really... They can get closer to the house as the properties, but they can't get as close to the hedges.
Yeah. I still like these things way the hell better than the property hoppers.
Yeah, they are better. Much better.
These are based on the property hoppers.
Really?
Yeah.
No, they're based off of fucking X marks in real life. Don't ask.
If you look in the right corner next to the cruise control, there's a picture of the property hopper.
Right. Because they had to use something. They forgot to change something.
The stand-ups are pretty cool in first person.
Yeah, I wish they were, we don't use the stand-ups, we use walk-behinds in real life for me, so I'm used to riding on them. We call them wheels, but I forget they're actually called. But the little wheels that are behind it, they kind of get towed by the thing, but stand-up wheels, that'd be so weird.
Been riding on empty since we started.
On gas. Oh yeah, I didn't realize that. So
never knew Dad's driver was in this house.
What?
Never knew Dad's driver was in the back of this house.
Oh, did he actually get it?
Yeah, it goes all the way to the back. I was in a mow back there, but it was in the mow back there. Because his truck's back there.
Oh, stupid. So you could probably get that with the 48. Farming, stop. Stop! Houses, not the businesses. Pay attention to where you're going.
Check.
Thank you.
guys.
Kill him.
You're with me, bad intentions, right?
Say what?
You're with me, correct?
Yeah.
Probably good to put everything away, guys.
All right.
Selling point or the store that took farming. Not damn it, not to do. Fucking hate these trucks. We need like F-350s or an accurately modeled F-350 or 250, so the towing capacity is accurate.
finish this corner.
Spun southwest corner of 26 by the road for a mower stuck on a bush. Time 13:40. User left
hotel. Can I just walk?
Yeah. What are you doing, Ben Dungeons?
I'm out of fuel. Do it properly, though. Well, you know.
Station 1 acknowledges rescue 1 will be en route.
Thank you.
Do I say that before I'm coming or as I'm coming?
Either way works.
Alright, thank you. No problem. Rescue 1's clearing and returning.
Station 1, this is your strike off. Your strike off for 26 and 13:42. And I guess you just remember that if you're the only dude, that you just ask for a strike off. That way, if other people are still coming, then they know that you don't need them anymore.
Alright, thank you.
Well, 30 minutes, 18 seconds. It's a pretty good video. I will.